Hi there! In this video, I'll show you how to add a cart summary to your website. It will give customers quick access to their shopping cart or visually remind them of its content. It's going to be short and sweet, I promise. So, I have this simple static website with a basic Snipcart integration. The necessary scripts injected, products defined, but as you can see, no summary. Let's add this. So let's dive into the code base. Go on and add a new button element. Then, add the CSS class Snipcart Checkout to it. I have a neat little cart icon ready, so I'll simply drop in the SVG element. Go back to the site and refresh your browser. The new button should now be there. With these configurations, it appears in the top right corner, but you could choose to display it where it's most fitting on your page. It acts as quick access to a view of the shopping cart, so if you click on it, the cart opens up. Good practice in e-commerce website design is to clearly show the customers the value of their cart or the number of items it contains at all times. Here's how you can do that. Let's go back to the code editor. Add a span with the special CSS class named Snipcart Total Price. The default value is $0. So now, if you go back to the website and add an item to the cart, you'll see the amount change automatically. Let's do the same thing for the number of items added to the cart. Simply add another span with the special CSS class named Snipcart Items Count. The default value is also 0. Refresh your browser one last time. The item count now appears beside the cart total. These numbers will update automatically when customers add or remove items from their shopping cart. If you then need to modify the look and feel of the shopping cart, please refer to the customization section of our documentation.